today. We honor those who served. Those who are gone. Those who are still with us. And those risking their lives right now. Because of their sacrifice, we embrace our freedom. We thank you, veterans, for your service.